friends. My name is Angana. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about the four seasons. As you all know, each 3 months in our country, the season will change. So there are four seasons. They are winter, summer, spring, and autumn. I will explain you what we'll do in each of these seasons. In summer, you will drink and eat cold food. It is very hot in summer. Oh, I'm exhausted. But I can swim in the beach and play with sand and make sand castles. It's so much fun! Yay! The next season is spring, the most beautiful season ever. Flowers will blossom, new leaves will grow. Such a wonderful day in spring. I can play with my friends. You can see lots of butterflies and bunnies hopping. Squeak, 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 squeak. It's a very beautiful season. I wish it was spring right now. The next season is winter. Oh, it's cold. We will wear woolen caps, jackets, boots, and gloves. I can play in the snow, make snowmen. Oh, best friend. I can play in the snow. The days are short and the nights are long. The next season is autumn. It is really cold, but hang on, not like winter. Ooh, it's cool. The leaves are falling down. There's so much wind. Ah! The color of the leaves are changing. But we are back to school again. The leaves are falling. So you know the season is also known as fall. Now I need a project about the four seasons. Here it is. There's some snowflakes. It's cold, as I said. There's a snowman which I built. So many snowflakes here, but there are no leaves on the trees. They're so dry. It's summer. I'm so exhausted. The sun. Let me drink some cold juice. That feels better. There are so many leaves. Yay! Autumn. It's cool. Pumpkins. The leaves are falling down. And the leaves also change their color. Aww. You're back to school. Spring. Wow. It is so beautiful. Butterflies! Flowers blossom. Whoa, there are so many leaves on the tree. Such a wonderful day. I have also a drawing activity about the four seasons. Please do watch it. Do not forget to subscribe my channel.